Greetings, gamers. It is I, Frost Gamer, coming to you for Super Mario Tennis. Mario Tennis exists. Also, Super Mario Odyssey going over there. I'm going to be back on that game someday. Anyway, hey, I'm coming to you back. Hey, for the story mode walkthrough. Last one left off. We've cleared out the jacket. And up there a few trucks. And now, we're on Snowfell on Mountain. What's going on? What's going on? There's something going on. Let me see how things turn out. Are you two trying to get it to summon Snowfall Mountain? It's okay, okay. You are not panic. Then, what was you trying to be panicking? I'll take that as a yes. It's the deal. If you beat me at, again, at tennis, I'll tell you what path you have to summon. This tennis is going away. Let's develop this. The answer is clear. Let's beat that guy down. I hit it fully low, guys, but... one versus one? I don't know what else in the passage is. There you go. Yeah, that guy's on the... over this... on the front, so... There's a bunch I didn't break that master list. Well, I don't think that... I just wanted to know what I gotta look like on that map. I mean, the only guy you gotta look at is Luigi. Dude, that's the next game. Yes! Yeah! Oh, there you go. Yeah, I blocked two, sucker! Boom!
Change card. Come on!
Dirt!
Hey!
Oh, this thing... Sorry guys, not half bad. Can we play, I think? Oh, that's fun. Ooh. Oh, what? Perfect training and great training. Okay.
Out! 14. Set point.
Okay. Oh, good expectation. I'm good with that guy. Alright, that's round one. If I win round two, we're good.
Second set.
I don't know that. I think that's not right. Gotcha. And look, it's done. At least once you get the hang of it. Done. Oh, this is charged too. So that's gonna come back. That'll bite me.
Break point.
This is making me sound a little weird.
Change court. Come
on. Yeah, I'm still free round, so you got this. Get the hang of it. Kind of showing his work, though. Once you get a hand, just finish. Press the gold win. That's it. Victory.
Change card.
Oh. Why is it heavier red than that guy? Good enough.
Oh, yeah!
And we get a level up as well. Very nice. I'm a stat boost, so. Hello. Yikes! You're getting up. Oh no, it's no use. The 10 skills are too tense. Shy guy, ideas are the deal. Can you please tell us what's going on with Snowball Ramp inside? Alright, there's an excavation site of some sort up there. I saw a gorgeous treasure chest there, but then a snowstorm hit. So I have to flee. Let me see the pirate though. Anyway, let's just get started. You should note that a fellow Shaggy and poor Phoenix Snow Orc are going to start. Watch your back, Uncle. A Snow Orc? What's a Snow Orc? Hey, that's why we had to go back to help our friends. Even if it meant stealing a train, we're shy, but we're not heartless. I guess that's why he's a train thing. Since you're so capable, I don't say that. Let's just start investigating, please. Well, I guess they were trying to save their friends, so I can't really say no. Well, we did. Alright. But for now, I guess we'll have to call it that for now. Although there's gonna be plenty more for coming up. So stay tuned, gamers. Because next time it's gonna be a lot more happening. So for now, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like and share if you have, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace out, gamers, and keep on gaming.